Philadelphia is getting a new set of high-rise towers. U.S.-based design firm Practice for Architecture and Urbanism and real estate company Brandywine Realty Trust have unveiled designs for a pair of towers in University City in West Philadelphia as part of the Schuylkill Yards development project. The project is aimed at transforming around 7 million square feet of space into a neighborhood with residential and commercial buildings. The towers are jointly called the JFK Towers, with one of the buildings being referred to as the East Tower and the other the West Tower. According to a Practice for Architecture and Urbanism news release, the East Tower will be around 512 feet tall and consist of shifted building blocks with a red facade stacked on top of one another. The East Tower is aiming to achieve LEED Silver certification, in which a project must earn 50 to 59 points on a sustainability checklist by the U.S. Green Building Council in order to be certified. The architectural firm did not detail which eco-friendly features the tower would include. The West Tower will be around 360 feet tall and consists of a rectangular building on top of a wider building. Its exterior will make use of neutral colors, such as gray. The towers will offer retail, office, and residential spaces. The JFK Towers will be connected by the Highline Plaza, an open space on the ground floor where the public can gather for social activities. The architectural firm says the designers took inspiration from the city's old rail cars and distinct red sandstone when designing the project. Construction on the towers is to begin in 2020.